shot a film in Canada, in Sudbury, Ontario. It's called The Lesser Blast. It's shot by Anita Gurman. It's based off a book by Richard A.
Yeah.